quiet in the night. No one here feels fear or fright. No impending doom in sight. Why does this
seem not quite right?
There is silence on the moor. What does it mean? What is it for? When the banshee wails no more, I guess its throat is very sore. Sleep comes easy to the righteous when there is nowhere to fright us. Could the banshee have bronchitis, influenza, or laryngitis? Now this muteness does not mock us, nor is silence meant to shock us, for the cry that's rather raucous has been stopped by Streptococcus. Enough, the banshee's willing, and your heart with fear is filling, for its cry is much more chilling, thanks to a dose of penicillin. Now wails fill the night, folk are filled with fear and fright, impending doom's just out of sight, now that the banshee feels all around.